after having that first conversation with someone who is concerned about their drinking or drug use, the one thing that you can do is help them find professional resources in the community.